Welcome back to my channel. I'm on my way to the train station. Got my lovely boyfriend to take me. I'm on the way to Arnie's sister's hen party, which is in London. You've already seen one of the vlogs where I was like a family hen party in Ireland, but now we're having the girly hen party in London, and it's gonna be very exciting. So I'm getting down there quite early. We've got an apartment near King's Cross. I'm getting down there quite early, and everyone else that's coming from Ireland is arriving this evening. So I'm getting the train down from Birmingham now, and I should get to King's Cross at around 2, and then me and this other girl might go and do some shopping. So that's today's plan. Most of the stuff is happening tomorrow, which will be Saturday, and then everyone's going back to where they live on Sunday. So I'm just about to get the train now, and I'll see you in a bit. Guys, we have just arrived at the flat, and this is what we've got. How cute is this? Got a nice balcony as well. I could so live here, and this is a sofa bed. One bedroom and another bedroom which I've claimed. Don't know who else is going to share with me yet. Oh, we've got a balcony in here as well. So yeah, this is the flat. We're just about to go and get some food. I got a t-shirt dress, finally. It says, be yourself, babe. And yeah, we're gonna go and find some food, get some drinks, get some snacks, and then wait for everyone else to arrive. Next day now, everyone from Ireland arrived safely last night. I can't remember what I showed you last night, actually. I went to Falafel King, that's what happened last. So me and Grace have left the rest of the group because they were all gonna make a big breakfast, but we thought, let's take this opportunity of being in London where there's so many vegan restaurants and go for some breakfast. So we're going to, what's it called? The Gallery.
Yeah, the Gallery.
The Gallery, and it is an 100% vegan food place, and we're gonna go and get some pancakes, I think. It's very exciting. Behind the scenes of Instagram.
Got my croissant.
Yes. So we just finished up breakfast at the Gallery Cafe.
It was amazing, it was delicious.
It was so nice. We had the pancakes, I had the berry pancakes, Grace had, what was it, banana, peanut butter, chocolate. And then I've actually just finished a cookie. What was my cookie? Almond, cranberry. I couldn't take a picture of it though because it was so crumbly, so I just had to eat it. But Grace managed to save hers till we got to the park so she could take an Instagram pic. So we're gonna head back to the flat now, and then we're going pole dancing. So we're going to pole, and we don't really know what's happening the rest of the day. We've got a show tonight.
An interesting show.
Yeah, but we're just gonna go and see what happens. So let's go back to the tube station now. We could get a Boris bike.
Where we put it down though? I know you need like a carriage.
No, you just, those bikes over there, you just get on them, and then where there's another place to put them, you just leave it there.
Yeah.
Oh, you just pay.
Mm. Okay. That'd be cute. But we like the station's so close. No. No point.
Right, so we're gonna go back to the tube station now and we'll see you guys later. Okay, so even though we've just been for breakfast, we could still eat. Who cannot?
100%.
So we've got the Greg's vegan sausage roll. I've actually had this before, but Grace has never had it because Grace is from Ireland and they don't have Greg's there, so you need to try it.
Okay, so I'm vlogging while she's vlogging. This is some Inception. Hi. Hi. I've never had the Greg's sausage roll and I'm gonna eat it now and it's gonna be amazing.
Go on now. What do you think?
It's like real. It's good. Better ketchup would be good. But it's good and it's hot. Mm-hmm. I've heard things about Greg's always being cold, but it's nice and hot.
And they had these ready to go. They were wrapped up. They must get a lot of people asking for them. You can ask for ketchup in the bag as well. So good verdict, yeah?
Very good.
Good.
No offense, Ireland, but it's better than the apple green one.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Yay! Oh no, oh no. Oh.
So you get on the pole.
And do what?